Bombay, hub of the Indian film industry, is also the home of one of the most remarkable talents of the popular Indian cinema. Head of one of the last great studios on the Indian subcontinent and creator of a filmmaking empire which has become synonymous with purposeful entertainment for nearly half a century, Raj Kapoor continues to make films which capture the imagination of the nation. His output is prodigious. He has acted in more than 50 films. His RK studios themselves have produced nearly 20 films, most of them immensely popular and acclaimed.
What is my life? My life, work. My work, cinema. I dream cinema, I breathe cinema, I live cinema. I am basically an ordinary man. I am nothing too big or great, just simple man. I don't claim I have any academic qualifications, except that I have been quite aware of what is around me, and hence got to know a little bit of human philosophy and human kindness and compassion. And that is probably what has given birth to the clown in me. And that clown, even at the cost of my tears, tries to make somebody happy. For I believe that every human being, there is a beautiful self of his, which is the clown.
Bombay 420. चल बेटा जापानी।
Right from the very first film of mine, I have played de-glamorized roles. I never tried to be the swashbuckling, handsome, blue-eyed lover. No, found that that was what I felt best spiritually. I felt very happy, and that gradually led me to the little man, and more so in a country like India. There even now, millions and millions of those little men on footpaths, in jhopadpattis, everywhere.
मेरा जूता है जापानी ये पतलून इंग्लिस्तानी सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी मेरा जूता है जापानी ये पतलून इंग्लिस्तानी सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी मेरा जूता है जापानी
Raj Kapoor is many things to many people. A producer, director, actor, editor, musician, storyteller. A man of many moods, patriarch of India's only filmmaking dynasty. He is also known to the world as a showman extraordinary, lover, idealist, sage, reformer. Night or day, the magic of Raj Kapoor has never waned.
Barsaat was my very first major box office success. A lot of people who contributed, and they were all very new to it. I was just one film old, but Shankar Jaikishan's first musical score, and Shailendra and Hasrat as the poets, and then Ramanand Sagar's first film for me, and for Nimmi as a newcomer. Barsaat was the very first film where Lata was introduced in my films, as if it was only waiting for her to enter, and that Raj Kapoor and his music became what it is today.
Still parked in the RK studios, this convertible used in Barsat became a symbol of freedom and romance for an entire nation. The RK insignia itself acquired a life of its own.
There is a story behind the origin of the RK emblem. It started from a film that I was doing with Nargis called Barsat, from a still. That still was beautiful, a man who was playing music, and a woman comes and falls in his arm. He holds a violin in one hand and the woman in the other, both so gracefully that in totality, I thought that, you know, here was something that could represent creation. And so I made it the emblem of RK Films.
Band kar do. Ab to main aa gayi.
The family was in show business, films, theater. When I became a young man, I suppose that was about the only thing that I wanted to do, because cinema is the only media which reaches millions of people at the same time. And that is the reason why I try and make films which millions can see. You may call it popular cinema, call it any kind of a cinema, but as long as it reaches millions of people of my country, and through my cinema, if I can give them something to think about, to sing about, to laugh about, I think I have done my work.
India presents a bewildering variety to the filmmaker of languages, religions, habits, and communities. Over 10,000 theaters display the world's largest output of nearly 1,000 films a year to an audience running into several hundred millions. Violence and exaggeration have overtaken much of the popular Indian cinema. But Raj Kapoor still continues to present a brand of cinema that is both tasteful and appealing. He is a perfectionist. His first color film, Sangam, 4 years in the making, came much after producers in India turned to color. Nevertheless, it still ranks among the few box office hits of all time.
कौन है जिसकी जान राधा को मेरी जान और अपनी जान दोनों जानों से ज्यादा प्यारी है? कौन है वो? कौन है? पूछो इससे. इससे नहीं, मुझसे पूछो सुंदर. मैं जानता हूँ वो कौन सी जान है जो राधा को दुनिया की तमाम जानों से ज्यादा प्यारी है. मैं उस साये को भी जानता हूँ जो तुम्हारी जिंदगी में छा गया.
गोपाल, नहीं, नहीं।
तुम जानते हो गोपाल? मैं उस आदमी को भी जानता हूँ जिसने वो खत लिखा है.
किसने लिखा था?
मैंने लिखा था सुंदर, मैंने.
Ironically,
क्यों लिखा था?
संगम सक्सेस वॉज फॉलोड बाय राज कपूर्स फर्स्ट मेजर बॉक्स ऑफिस सेटबैक.
मेरा नाम जोकर समरादर डिड नॉट go well with the people. I do not know why, but nevertheless, it did some or other economically put me in a very awkward position making films. But then, as I have always believed in juvenile romanticism, adolescent love, I thought Bobby was something different. I could identify myself with Bobby just as much as later on millions of people identified with Bobby.
झूठ बोले कौवा काटे काले गौवे से डरियो मैं मायके चली जाऊंगी तुम देखते रहियो मैं मायके चली जाऊंगी तुम देखते रहियो अरे झूठ बोले कौवा काटे काले गौवे से डरियो मैं मायके चली जाऊंगी तुम देखते रहियो मैं मायके चली जाऊंगी तुम देखते रहियो.
Raj Kapoor has always been a controversial figure. His films evoke extreme reactions. There has never been a lukewarm response to a Raj Kapoor film.
What influenced the work of early 50s is not necessarily which will influence the work of 80s. It is that is lost. It is not the idealism that is lost. I mean, I haven't made any Rani of Jhansi. Or I haven't made any Cleopatra or a translation of Cleopatra, which you can say that I've made women-oriented films. No, I have not done that. I have taken subjects in which perhaps women were more active than men were, or were more subjugated to certain emotional tyranny or society, the way we are trying to always have a patriarchal dominance over women.
Ram Teri Ganga Maili, Raj Kapoor's recent film, had a run of more than 2 years in India.
Ganga the pure, Ganga the virgin, Ganga the Himalayan beauty, Ganga the faith, Ganga so much that any girl to portray Ganga had to be somebody that nobody had ever seen before, nobody could identify with, except what Ganga stood for. And that's how I got this new girl who looked Ganga, who became Ganga. Though there was a tremendous lot of criticism over the so-called nudity or the scantily dressed Ganga, but nevertheless, the purity of Ganga is what sustained. The faith of Ganga is what held on. And despite all the criticism of everybody, Ganga still runs and flows.
Raj Kapoor's films are still being shown today, decades after they were made. The audiences still throng the theatres.
What are the factors that contribute to the success of a film is very difficult to say, and more so about a film like Awaara, because Awaara came at a time when films were totally of a different nature, of different kind. Awaara had everything in it. It had the greatest juvenile romanticism wrapped in the poverty that post-independence left, the subjugation of the British left, and yet it bloomed like a lotus in mud, and it went to people. It came to the people as something that they had never seen before. Could this ever happen to a young man in such circumstances, and still with a smile on his lips and a song he went through? He went through all the ordeals that probably socio-economic disruptions brought about. And the change that people wanted saw in the spirit of the young man who was the vagabond, the Awaara.
आबाद नहीं बर्बाद सही गाता हूँ खुशी के गीत मगर गाता हूँ खुशी के गीत मगर जख्मों से भरा सीना है मेरा हंसती है मगर ये मस्त नजर दुनिया दुनिया मैं तेरे तीर काया तकदीर कमा रहा हूँ. गर्दिश में हूँ, आसमान का तारा हूँ, आवारा हूँ।
आवारा was actually dubbed into Russian. It ran for 2 years in the Soviet Union.
केन सिंह साहब की आवाज तो केन सिंह साहब की ही आवाज है ना। You hear the Russian केन सिंह is केन सिंह।
Приятная встреча. Ты меня не забыл еще. Это очень любезно с твоей стороны. Что произошло? Ты попался в любовные сети? И сейчас, значит, у тебя нет времени заниматься работой?
Ты ошибаешься, Джага, нам скоро предстоит интересное дело. Девушка очень богата.
Awaara was also dubbed into several East European languages, as well as Turkish, Persian, and Chinese. Mao Zedong of China has once said it was his favorite film.
Но только знай, если ты обманешь Джагу, тебя ждет это.
I was a precocious child. I was always aware of my surroundings. My great-grandfather, he was the tehsildar of a village in Punjab, which is now Pakistan. Used to go out plucking cotton. So for the little kids, it was fun. Probably it was the heat. I must have gone off somewhere in the shade under a tree and fallen off to sleep. The sun set. They missed me. Grandmother started howling and shouting. And all of a sudden, Ramu, the jamadar, brought me home and said, forgive me that I picked him and brought him here. And he was all apologetic and with his folded hands. I was not permitted to come in the house. And my mother was asked to bathe me and then bring me in the house. Because a sweeper and a chut, a bhangi, had touched me. I didn't know the implications of all this. But I knew that what was being done was wrong. When I was young, like every young boy, I was also very mischievous and wanted to do a lot of things at the same time, and was fond of a lot of things also at the same time. Like, I was very fond of eating. I was a big glutton. As a teenager, I used to go to a restaurant called Marosa's. They used to make the finest chicken patties that I have ever tasted in my life. I never had any money. So while my seniors, Haja Ahmed Abbas, VP Sathe, Mr. Indaraj Anand, they sat and talked, I used to quickly eat up all the patties. In fact, no one was looking. I would scoop up the insides and put the top back so no one would know. I still go there. And the old waiters tell me, Baba, we know what you were doing then.
Raj Kapoor still frequents Geeta Bhavan, a little South Indian restaurant in the suburbs near his home. Almost every evening he can be found there, joking and reminiscing with his friends. It is very much in the nature of the man.
In school, I was very fond of acting. I wanted to act. My father was a great actor, so I thought that it was my privilege and my prerogative to become a great actor. It so happened that our school staged a passion play. But what was the most paramount thing in my mind was that every child who worked in that passion play was given free coupons to eat sandwiches, and samosas, and coffee and ice creams. You know, all sorts of beautiful things to eat. And I got a costume, one of those long apron type, whatever you call those, cassocks that the padris wore. I got one of those a little too long for my short size. And in any case, we were supposed to go once or twice behind Christ and shouting, Hosanna, 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 and I did that once. I did it twice, and being a little more exuberant that I'm an actor and my father is an actor and everybody calls me an actor, I went into the third entry also, which was not supposed to be there, and When I entered the stage, my foot got tied up in the cassock I was wearing, and I fell down right in front of a very serious scene Christ was having. And people laughed. And Christ also laughed. And I was happy I made Christ laugh. In any case, when the curtain came down, the drama master got hold of my neck. He hit me and said, "You are an actor. Your father is an actor. I think you're a donkey. And you get out and don't come back here again." My coupons were taken away from me, and I didn't get any sandwiches. I didn't get any patties. I didn't get any cakes. And I didn't get any ice cream. You must have heard that beautiful saying, "Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone."
As an actor, Raj Kapoor was to derive inspiration from Charlie Chaplin.
कहता है जोकर सारा जमाना आधी हकीकत आधा फसाना चश्मा उतारो फिर देखो यारो दुनिया नई है चेहरा पुराना कहता है जोकर
I have great admiration for Charlie Chaplin. I met him once. He was a unique man who lifted up the small man, the highest firmament of hope.
Like Chaplin, Raj Kapoor has an instinctive appreciation of life.
Thank God I'm not studied too much. Thank God I'm not bookish. Thank God I'm not literate. Thank God I'm a fool or a buffoon. I'm just simple, down to earth. I can identify myself and I can feel for the other one. I can smile with him. I can share his pain. I can share his joy. Both sitting on the footpath.
Now, dost, tum hi se baat kare. Kitni ajeeb baat hai. Tu bhi awara hai. Main bhi awara hu. Tu bhi benaam. Main bhi benaam. Tu bhi beghar.
In 1955, Raj Kapoor had made Shri 420, easily one of his most delightful and socially significant comedies. A classic depiction of the callousness of the big city, in which the honesty and simplicity of a country youth find little place.
इनके कान कुछ नहीं सुन सकते सिवा रुपयों की झनकार के ये बंबई है मेरे भाई बंबई यहाँ बिल्डिंगें बनती हैं सीमेंट की और इंसानों के दिल पत्थर के यहाँ एक ही देवता पूजा जाता है और वो है पैसा मगधरा सामने से हटके खड़े हो मेरे भाई धंधे का टाइम है माई धंधा यानी कि काम ना है? काम काम की तलाश में तो मैं इलाहाबाद से यहाँ चल कर आया हूँ क्यों भाई तुम्हारे शहर में पेट भरने के लिए क्या करना चाहिए
जो मैं करता हूँ भीख मांगनी चाहिए
नहीं कोई काम बताओ मुझे काम बताओ
तो सोचना पड़ेगा कुछ पढ़ा लिखा है
जी ये पास सच कहता हूँ ये देखो मेरी डिग्री साथ साथ ये फिरता हूँ मैं ये देखो
ईमानदार हो
सच्चाई और ईमानदारी का सबसे पहला इनाम मुझे मिला है सोने का मेडल ये देखो
जवान हो मेहनत कर सकते हो
डबल जवान 24 घंटे दिन में काम कर सकता हूँ कोई करा के देख ले
तो तुम्हें काम नहीं मिल सकता
काम नहीं मिल सकता पढ़े लिखे ईमानदार मेहनती जवान को काम नहीं मिल सकता क्यों नहीं
इसलिए कि ये बंबई है मेरे भाई बंबई बड़ा शहर यहाँ सच बोलकर पेट भरने का रास्ता ढूंढने से नहीं मिलता और झूठ बोलकर पैसे बनाने के रास्ते हैं 420
I think at that time it was just post independence and there were a lot of factors that influenced young minds and more so influenced me Pandit ji said that he wanted every Indian in this country to do something for his nation, to build it up into a beautiful dream that he had in his mind. He was a visionary, and we followed and we tried to. I was in films, so I tried to do best whatever I could do through films. Despite all problems, despite all obstacles, no matter what, you go ahead and you reach the horizon which you have seen. That horizon is there in your eyes. And that horizon is in many eyes also. Very many people want to reach there. So if I can help them through my work, I think I have done something for humanity.
आँख हमारी मंजिल पर है, दिल में खुशी की मस्त लहर है, लाख लुभाए महल पर आए, अपना घर फिर अपना घर है, अब लौट चले।
जिस देश में गंगा बहती है, मेड इन 1960, हैड अ गांधियन मैसेज, द रिफॉर्म ऑफ डकॉइट्स थ्रू पीसफुल मीन्स, इट स्टिल रिमेन्स अ माइलस्टोन इन द रोमांटिक म्यूजिकल ट्रेडिशन ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमा।
राइट फ्रॉम द अर्लीस्ट डेज आई बीन इंटरेस्टेड इन म्यूजिक। इन फैक्ट माय फर्स्ट एम्बिशन वाज टू बी अ म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर। लेटर Even sang in my earlier films like Chittor Vijay, Chitchor, Jail Yatra, and Gopinath. Film music, at least in our country, our whole existence, our lifestyle, our cultural embroidery is wedded to music. Our life, our birth is wedded to music. Our death is wedded to a lament, which is also music. Your rituals, your gods, your goddesses, your festivals, your harvesting, everything is music, is music, is music.
मैं तुम्हीं से कह रहा हूँ।
Where words fail.
ना कह देना।
It's music that conveys much more than all the words put together.
शांताकारं भुजगशयनं पद्मनाभं सुरेशं विश्वाधारं गगनसदृशं मेघवर्णं शुभांगं।
Film is a mass media. It's not a drawing room conversation. I want that thele wala who's laboring the whole bloody day and he's carrying that load and he's humming ge ge re ge re ge re saiba
na chaho sona chandi na chaho heera moti ye mere kis kaam ke na mangu bangla baadi na mangu ghoda gaadi तो है बदनाम के देता है दिल के बदले में दिल के।
What my contribution towards the music in film is this, that I don't say that I compose music. I conduct it. I get my music done the way I would visualize it. At what particular moment should the woodwinds blow? In what intensity and volume the percussion? Now that is the art of the conductor. So it definitely has a very distinct quality about it, no matter who is the composer or who is the director.
RK Films and Studios, Sauna 3, take 6.
A very big name who has been throughout as a constant companion to a lot of melodies of my film is Lata Mangeshkar.
Take 7.
है ना, the whole inspiration for the film derived from one of the couplets which a very famous Urdu poet had written. कि अक्ल आती है बशर को ठोकरें खाने के बाद और रंग लाती है हिना पत्थर पे पिस जाने के बाद. ये कहानी जो है इट्स अबाउट ह्यूमन रिलेशनशिप ऑफ पीपल हु आर इन वन कंट्री. दे वर ऑल इन वन कंट्री टिल दैट कंट्री वाज डिवाइडेड.
दिस सॉन्ग टेल्स ऑफ अ लव टॉर्मेंटेड.
To be very honest, I'm not a very well-read man. So I feel that, yes, being groomed in life itself, and if you are aware, that awareness is very necessary. In a country like America, a young boy of 17 said that 17 is no more young. Now, this sentence came into an Archie comic book, spoken by Archie himself, that 17 is no more young. We have a life of our own too, and we are aware of it. And I think that is what got me in. I thought here is something very big. It is profound. Today's children are not the same as they were 30 years back. They are much more aware of their environments, of their knowledge, of themselves. They're much more responsible than what 20 years, 30 years, 40 years back, our forefathers were. They were grown-ups. They were married. They had children, and yet they were called, Chubre, abhi bacha hai tu. You can't say this to a child today anymore.
कैसे फंसाया?
तुम कमाल की लड़की हो बॉबी. मैंने तुम्हारी जैसी लड़की अपनी जिंदगी में कभी नहीं देखी.
वैसे कितने लड़के को जानते हैं आप?
मैं सैकड़ों को, सैकड़ों को.
अच्छा?
Well, ना सही सैकड़ों, पर दर्जन भर को तो अच्छी तरह जानता हूँ. Well, बल्कि शायद एक ही को. तुम है बॉबी.
Raj Kapoor is also young at heart. His passion for the cinema is matched only by his enthusiasm for a game of cricket. Health now, of course, has made him a spectator. But at one time, he would lead film star teams in fundraising matches for charitable causes. He would open the bowling, though not always with great success. More important was the spirit of the game and the entertainment it provided for the audience. A man lives on such memories. Memories have also often shaped Raj Kapoor's films, particularly the events of his childhood.
अरे
क्या हुआ? कोई डूब रहा है क्या?
डूब नहीं रहा मैडम, हम लोग राजी को डुबा रहे हैं.
मैंने हजार बार कहा है जिसे तैरना नहीं आता उसे पानी में मत उतारो, लेकिन तुम लोग.
This incident found its way into a film which many consider Raj Kapoor's magnum opus, Mera Naam Joker. an elaborate and often brilliant presentation of his philosophy. 6 years in the making, 4 hours long, and in 3 parts, showing 3 stages of a man's life. The first part, showing an awkward schoolboy awakening to maturity, was played by Raj Kapoor's own son.
Chalo sab log kapde badlo, bahut ho gaya swimming. Chalo, come on everybody. Chalo, come on.
I have worked 72 hours non-stop also. It's something that is so vital within you, and that's the energy, that's the power, vitality of doing it. You have to do it, so do it. I have worked like that. And at times I've lazied, I've just slept, like a pumpkin or a bum, having boozed the night before, and I can't get up the morning after the night before, and when I wake up and I say, what is the time? They said, it's evening. I said, evening. What happened to the day? He says, you slept during the day.
Grandfather Raj Kapoor is not an awesome figure to Ridhima and Ranbir, the children of his talented actor son, Rishi Kapoor. To the world, he may be a towering, unapproachable figure, but to them, Raj Kapoor is simply grandpa. A willing playmate, a distributor of sweets and goodies, and a reliable source of all kinds of interesting stories.
I tell you, I'm a little leaning towards philosophic and religious books also. My first volume that I was given by my father was Vivekanand on karma and the philosophy of Vedanta. It did give me a very strong, basic, fundamental realization.
Such a time was born to Vishwanath Datta and Bhuvaneshwari of Calcutta, a son whom they named Narendranath.
Today's children perhaps may not believe, but once a miracle happened. This river has helped me a lot. I was doing a film called Satyam Shivam Sundaram. The climax of the film is wherein the whole village is flooded, and well, it so happened that the whole farm was underwater. You could just see water everywhere, like a big, vast sheet. Luckily, my people were here, and they had a camera, and whatever they could film, they filmed it, and I had my sets here erected, my temple and all, and those are the very sets which were supposed to be, to have been flooded. It was lucky. So this river has been very lucky. White had a canvas in which all the colors could come in. You could make white red, but you couldn't make red white. Even a small little spot on white is conspicuous of its being there. While in many other colors, it's just lost. Yes, white is my favorite color. And it is so deep rooted in my mind and in my heart, the layers of my memories of childhood. which I can never forget. Of a beautiful young couple that once came to see my father. I was 7 or 8. She was so beautiful in her white costume that I wanted to present her white flowers. I ran across and picked up some white tube roses, but could never build up so much of courage within me to give it to her. And by the time I came near her, she had left. And the only thing that remains in my mind is the fluttering of her veil, the white veil in the winds of time.
घर आया मेरा परदेसी प्यास बुझी मेरी अखियन की बचपन की घर आया मेरा परदेसी
नरगिस
एज अ पर्सन आई थिंक वाज रियली अ वेरी नोबल लेडी हु फेल्ट फॉर अदर्स हु कुड फील द पेन द सोरो द एंजाइटी ऑफ समबडी हु केम टू हर टॉक टू हर शी कुड बी अ सोर्स ऑफ generation to anybody. She could generate in a person a certain amount of spiritual power which would vitalize that person to work and go beyond things to venture anything. We had a very beautiful association of working together. There was a certain sophistication in her looks, in her gait, in her talk. So you just couldn't cast her in any kind of a role. But nevertheless, she had great adaptability. That genre, that caliber, those kind of people. And perhaps we are not making those films also anymore.
आपके पास छुट्टे दुआने हैं जी छुट्टे दुआने
छुट्टे दुआने
बात यह कि मेरे पास 100 रुपए का नोट है और हमारे काका के पास 100 रुपए का कभी छुट्टा ही नहीं होता क्यों काका
Having knocked the door, nobody seemed to come till quite some time, and it was there that Nargis came out, and probably she was frying some pancakes or some pakoras or something, and she had all the flour in her hand, and she just this and said, "Yes." I used it in Bobby when the boy goes to find where Bobby is and he knocks at the door and Bobby comes out.
Bolo? Bolo na?
Aap yahan?
मैं अब कहाँ आऊंगी मगर तुम
आई स्टिल रिमेंबर दैट फेस एंड दैट लुक दैट्स हाउ आई मेट हिम
हमारे प्यार के दोहराएगी
जवानियाँ फिर भी रहेंगी निशानियाँ
कहता है दिल रखता मुश्किल मालूम नहीं है कहाँ मंजिल कहता है दिल रखता मुश्किल मालूम नहीं है कहाँ मंजिल
An early and important influence in Raj Kapoor's life was that of his father, Prithviraj, in whose memory Raj Kapoor has donated a school to the village of Loni near his farm. Prithviraj Kapoor, who came to Bombay in 1929, began life as an unpaid extra, only to achieve stardom in the matter of a year. An active man and an excellent wrestler, he had the distinction of starring in India's first talkie film, Awaara.
It's just like a lamb following Mary. I think I followed him. He was a very basic man. It was instinctive. It was kind of spirituality with him. When partition took place, we were in Bombay. Perhaps the little that I can say about partition is from the plays that my father made. His very first play was Diwar, where I did in a small part. That's how I came out as an actor. I was never an actor. I wanted to be a filmmaker. My becoming an actor was an accident.
ये आर्यों का ज्ञान था, कुलपति का प्रयत्न था, संध्या के बलिदान का ये अर्थ था। अब आया तेरी समझ में?
Raj Kapoor's first major film role was at the age of 17 in Balji Pendharkar's film Valmiki, starring Prithviraj Kapoor. He was paid 3,000 rupees, a large amount for that time. The Kapoors lived in Matunga, a suburb of Bombay, which even today retains its old world charm. It was quite a well-known place in the 30s and 40s, where many famous film personalities of that time, like Jairaj or K.N. Singh, who played the villain in Awaara, used to have their homes. At this time, he was also working as an assistant and used to travel by train. He learned his trade from the very bottom up.
I was an assistant in Ranjit. I was an assistant in Bombay Talkies. Because that's what I came in. I was an assistant, sixth assistant, fourth, fifth, third, editing, laboratory, poster painting, all departments. And in those days, 500 rupees tanha, 500. Just two warm suits. मेरे पास क्या कपड़े कहाँ आते थे? दो खाकी पैंट था, दो खाकी कमीज, सोला हैट, एक वाटरप्रूफ एंड वन पेर गम बूट्स. That's all.
ये राज कपूर है. अरे आजकल सभी राज कपूर बनते हैं. ऐसे राज कपूर के पास
देखो. Well, that was the little girl's opinion. But I can tell you one thing. This Raj Kapoor had to learn a lot to know cinema. And one thing that I did learn, and that was that editing, montaging was one of the most important things that one should know if one wants to become a man of cinema.
No, ऐसे चाहिए ना? ये लो
नहीं बाबूजी नहीं मैं ये पैसे नहीं लूँगा बाबूजी मुझे काम चाहिए मुझसे पालिस करा लो बाबूजी मैं ऐसे
You create the rhythm within yourself, and footage is what teaches you what rhythm is. A foot extra can ruin a scene, and a foot less would also be as damaging. It's really a very creative process.
Thank you.
Another thing that I have learned is that never make anything that you don't believe in. I have made films that I'm convinced about, that I believe in. It has taken me a lot of time in searching for scripts. Or sometimes I've had scripts and I've not made them till I got the right people, for instance, Sangam. And there have been scripts that have just come my way, like Awaara, Shri Chatsubi, Jatiro, and so forth. And I said, well, this is Raj Kapoor that I would like to make. Sometimes I'm offered scripts and stories which are believed to be the box office popular material, the so-called masala films, and but I've never been enamored. Not that my films have not been popular or have not been box office. Perhaps they've been much more than all the others put together, but nevertheless, what convinces me is that there is enough of human values in a story, in a script.
One such script was Aag, Raj Kapoor's first film at the age of 22, with autobiographical overtones from his father's life.
His father wanted him to study law, and he wanted to become the actor.
The lighting and treatment of Aag shows the influence of the neorealistic cinema of that time.
It stirred up a lot of people. It ran for 16 weeks in those days. It was totally a different film which came out as a drum.
Aur pita ji se keh dena ki main unke maathe ka dhabba nahi banunga. Main theater ko us unchai pe le jaunga jahan log use izzat ki nazar se dekhe, uski hansi na ula sake.
Though Raj Kapoor is now past 60, his intensity and enthusiasm have not diminished. Only now his body doesn't quite keep up with him.
Out of all the kinds of different diseases available to modern man, I had to pick up asthma. I suppose essence of life is the breath. You can sing songs, you can dance, you can create, you can live. You don't smoke, okay. You don't drink, okay. You don't eat as much as you used to, okay. But even then, at times, you're helpless. Anyway, I can't help making films and I can't help being breathless.
Jaane kahan gaye wo din kehte the teri raah mein nazron ko hum bichhayenge jaane kahan gaye wo din kehte the teri raah mein nazron ko hum bichhayenge chahe kahin bhi tum raho chahenge tumko umr bhar tumko na bhool payenge सजदे किए थे यार ने मेरे कदम जहां पड़े सजदे किए थे यार ने मुझको रुला रुला दिया जाती हुई बहार ने
मेरे लिए तो मैं क्या कहूं पहले शैलेंद्र जय किशन मुकेश जी शंकर जी और ख्वाजा अब्बास बारी बारी सभी छोड़ गए। जाना तो खैर हमें भी है, सबको है, लेकिन पहले कह लीजिए या बाद में कह लीजिए, दुख तो होता है जाने वाले का, इसलिए कि एक साथ हमने काम शुरू किया था, एक साथ ही हम इसमें बढ़े और इसमें ही फले फूले, इसी में नाम कमाया और साथ साथ बड़ा लंबा सफर तय किया अपनी अपनी जिंदगी में।
तुम रो रहे हो?
हाँ रो रहा हूं, उस बाप के नसीब पर जो बेटा पाकर भी उसे खो बैठा, जिसने अपने हाथों से अपनी बीवी का सुहाग उजाड़ दिया, उस दुनिया के हाल पर जहां गरीबी की गोद में अपराध पलता है, बाप के होते हुए भी लड़का अनाथ कहलाता है और उम्र भर तरसता रहता कि कोई उसे बेटा कहकर पुकारे।
बेटा
भी कम होगा के नहीं, बोल राधा बोल संगम होगा के नहीं, अरे बोल राधा बोल संगम होगा के नहीं।
चाचा राजू, हम लोग दो स्विदान्य कहते हैं, दो स्विदान्य फिर मिलेंगे। राजू जुदा नहीं होंगे तो फिर कैसे मिलेंगे?
मैं फिलोसोफर नहीं हूं मरीना।
हर जोकर फिलोसोफर होता है। Смотри на меня, Раджу. Мен тумси пьяр картиху.
Indian faces, portraits of our stars, appeared on the theater fronts all over Moscow to greet the Soviet synagogues. Here is Awaara, they call it Pradyaga in Russian. And here is Raj Kapoor, who was soon to get the popular title of Tavarish Pradyaga, Comrade Awaara.
हूँ, क्या गर्दिश में हूँ, आसमान का तारा हूँ, आवारा हूँ, आवारा हूँ, क्या गर्दिश में हूँ, आसमान का तारा हूँ, आवारा हूँ, आवारा हूँ, la 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 la
la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la तुम्हारे शरीफ आदमी नहीं आया करते?
जी नहीं, मैं क्या जानू। मैं शरीफ नहीं हूं ना।
जंगली,
जंगली।
मैं तुम जैसों के हाथ आने वाली नहीं।
बोला भागकर कहाँ जाओगी?
छोड़ मेरा हाथ, ये कहाँ का औंधा मजाक है, जंगली कहीं के।
मैं जंगली हूँ?
हाँ हाँ, जंगली जंगली जंगली
जंगली हूँ, गरीब अनपढ़ आवारा हूँ, मुझे सोसाइटी के नाजुक तीखे को छूने की तमीज नहीं, मेरे सख्त हाथों से तुम्हारे फूल से बदन को ठेस लगती है, मैंने मारा।
Many Raj Kapoors in this one man, many facets to an overwhelming talent. Creator of fables for a modern age, his life itself today has become fabulous. A magician who has captivated millions in India and the world, his artistry undiminished by four decades. Raj Kapoor is still going.
I have been able to do what I believe in. I am still doing what I believe in. And I still feel that I have not gone away from anything. Rather, I have come nearer to whatever I wanted, and that is to people. Dwell in their hearts. I want to achieve that.
Aata hai joker, sara zamana. आधी हकीकत आधा फसाना, चश्मा उतारो फिर देखो यारो, दुनिया नई है चेहरा पुराना।
Yeah.
Oh.